Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at quizzes, and we're looking at two aspects of quizzes. We're looking at the solo game and homework game. With solo game, a user or a student would simply find a quiz, select solo game, and begin right away. If you'd like any help with this or any more information, just type in solo in the help section, and sure enough, it will show you how to play a solo game and give you a little bit of information. That's pretty much about it with a solo game. It's nice. Doesn't give you as the teacher any information, but it's great for the students to have to just play on their own. Now the homework game is a little bit different. So if you select homework game, you can see right in here the date at which you want the game to be completed by and the time, and it will tell you from right now it's a day and 6 minutes. Again, you can always adjust the question settings and the game settings. What's really nice though is the fact that you could have this set up in Google Classroom so your students would not need to have a code. So we're going to select homework right here, and it's going to give you a lot of information for the homework mode. For due dates, can a student attempt a homework quiz multiple times? The great thing is that they can. One thing that comes up is if they do play again as the same person, there's going to be an asterisk there, and the more they play it, more asterisks will come up. Now, a few more things to point out here. You can extend the homework mode deadline if you'd like to. It will show you the difference between live and homework. It's great that you can check the progress of a homework game after signing it. And again, you can delete it. And again, this does deal with the Google Classroom integration and the fact that they will not need a code if you go through Google Classroom. So if you have any questions, please let me know. But the help section is awesome in quizzes. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.